There's a girl who comes to Starbucks, and she has a crush on me. I could tell she has a crush on me. That's too big to ignore. She comes in every morning at exactly 8:11. When the clock says 8:11, she comes walking through that door. And then one fateful morning, as she made her usual entrance, I could tell that she was nervous and she had something to say. So I smoothly flipped the lever to prepare her double latte. And she said her name was Amy, and I came back with, hey. And I told her my name's Taylor, and here's a little extra foam. When she left, I cleaned her table and found a folded napkin with this poem.
Taylor, the latte boy, bring me Java, bring me joy. Oh, Taylor, the latte boy, I love him, I love him, I love him.
So I should have got my nerve up and just said I wasn't interested. But since she was clearly interested, that's when it all got out of hand. See, before I found her poem, we had had this conversation, where I told her I was playing in the village with my band. And when I walked in Friday evening to our gig at Arthur's basement, I saw Amy in the front row, and I heard her scream my name. And my friend said, dude, she's crazy. She's been here since 7:30, and she told me she's your girlfriend, and that she's really glad she came. And when the gig was over, she followed me the whole way home. As I ran to try and lose her, I composed another version of her poem. Amy, the stalker chick, you're a psycho and you're sick. Oh, Amy, the stalker chick, you scare me, you scare me, you scare me. I used to be the kind of guy who never was rude or doubting, but now I've got this lunatic freak in my life. Every night at my window she's shouting, Taylor, the latte boy, go home, girl, I'm not your toy. Oh, Taylor, the latte boy, is calling the police. Many a girl had let me gore her, never did I need a restraining order. Oh, Amy, come find me now. I'm transferring to a new Starbucks. There's 20 on each block, so girl.